That'll teach you to not get up. How's that guy? Just still an early game where they still haven't got. Oh, I think I did it. I think I found iron. Look at this guy's iron. Iron, I found iron, and I haven't died for some reason. Some strange reason. Okay, it looks clear. Nope. There he is. Not when I just found iron. Set it. These guys just seem to appear from out of nowhere. And they don't attack things that are, I would think, would be obvious for them to attack, like the antelope. That looks a lot more delicious than a guy with an axe. So, not getting a whole lot of iron, but hopefully I need to get 100 iron. Is there anything to pick up? So I need at least 100 iron, and then if I can build tools, oh, wasn't paying attention, then I can build some tools maybe out of iron as well. Okay, yeah, this does look like a good spot for iron. So I just went the wrong way, so this is where I am on the map now. So I just gone the wrong way, I think, so at the entrance there. So this is the best spot for iron for sure. Don't know how much I need. Let's drink some water. A little bit thirsty. For some reason I'm not drinking water. There we go. I do have some food too. I can eat some food. Oh, I have 100 iron. Perfect. So I have 100. I'm just gonna take as much as I can carry. That's gonna be the goal. As much iron as I can carry. And then I'm gonna head back to the base. And I guess I'll BRBs. Well, hey guys, I just was walking around this mountain and came onto this nice set of architecture over here. That looks pretty cool. This would be an awesome place to build a base as well. My pickaxe is just about to break. And I'm getting pretty full of iron. Just thought I'd take a look at that structure, but I kind of don't want to leave the iron at the same time. But I think this is a lot of iron, so I'm going to just head back to the base. But that looked really cool. Just thought I'd stop in. I should actually come back one day and explore that. I think that'd be a good idea. Okay, gonna head back home and see where things are at. Hey guys, I'm back. It's my nemesis, the crocodile. And he's gonna kill me. Oh, so close. No! Oh! Very close. Those crocodiles. Ah! Okay, I want this and this. Give that to me. Give it to me quick. Give it to me. All my stuff's out there. I was right on the edge. Oh no. Okay, where are you? There you are. I really hate these crocodiles. So where was my body now? I've got to find my body. I was super close. Can't believe this happened. No. Oh, there he is. Whew. Found it. Take it all. Let's go. Whew. That was horrible. All right, I've really got to get this armored up and finally get some revenge on my nemesis, the crocodile. Look at all this iron I've got. Look at that. That is some awesome iron. Let's cook us up some iron and some brick, and then we could finally get vengeance. Crocodile vengeance. I don't have enough supplies. I've only got 9 brick. I need a lot of brick, so I need some stuff. So fortunately, I've already collected a bunch of things. So let's go through and repair these things. Need more wood. I'm out of wood. Should have piles of wood, yes. So now I should be able to repair and repair this guy. Guess he's already repaired. So then I can send these guys back in the box for my emergency stuff. For some reason you can't. Okay, for some reason I can't just unequip it and put it in the box. Or I guess this is some weird shenanigans are going on here. Okay. See what we've got. Can I repair? So let me repair them. So they're good. Let me stick them in the box here. So they're ready for next time. Then I need more brick. Pile of brick. Let's make 100 brick. Oh, look at this. Look at that. Almost 100 iron bars. Need 50 brick, 100 iron bars. And then I can begin again. So I'm going to maybe make some food and all this other stuff that I haven't done in a while. Let's cook some food up. I can put some fur and hides back in this bin. Got lots of hides. Hope to find other recipes. So I took this and this as a safety precaution when I went to get iron. And what else did I gather that I don't need? Well, this meat is just garbage. And the torch is useful to have. Let's keep the pickaxe. Let's repair this stuff while I have things. There we go. And soon I can make something other than a sword made of rock and twine. This is 10. That's good. So I got lots of meat now. The other meat's probably just going to spoil. Okay, I don't know actually if... So they don't actually display... Does the durability go down? Oh, it does. So the durability is going down. So I guess that's its spoiling time. And this is spoiling at 12. So what I... This is not going... Oh, it is going down a little bit. Not sure how this works. 90, 40. I'm just curious. I'm curious if the durability of cooked meat goes down slower than raw meat. And it looks like it does. I'm gonna try. So this one only has 7 durability left. I'm just gonna try cooking it and see if it spoils. Or if the durability goes back up to 100, it does. So it looks like having cooked meat on you is better than raw meat, because at least you can... I think the durability lasts longer, maybe? Not sure, that's my hypothesis. From Dr. Sethanin's class of How to Survive in Conan Exiles. So I guess having cooked steak maybe is better. Maybe it doesn't go down as fast as raw. I'm not sure. Let's go see how this stuff is doing. I have my 100 iron bars. Now I just need a 50 brick, which is taking its sweet time. So I'm guessing if I found, I read there's coal some places too, you can find coal. So I think coal is maybe better. Probably makes things faster or something, I'm not sure. So I have 9 brick. Yeah, I don't have nearly enough brick yet. Or were my shoes broken too? My shoes were broken. That crocodile even ate my shoes. Just make sure everything is repaired. Since the durability should be... Looks like the little white bar didn't fill up, even though its durability is good. Yeah, had to refresh the screen. Interesting. Okay, campfire is done. Let's not waste all my firewood, please. Thank you. Very nice of you. So, I really don't want to carry on, I think, with this second floor. I could probably even tear it down if I wanted to. Because really, I want to get to the point where I can build my base. Oh, speaking of that, that's what I should do, is I should build some foundations. I want to do a little test over there. So maybe I could do that while I'm waiting for this stuff to cook, because that's going to take a long time. Wait. I only got 13. Does it take several bricks, several stones to make one brick? Let's see. So I have 18 right now. Because I thought I had a lot more in here than just... Whoa! It takes, what? 10? 10 stone for one brick. Oh, okay. That is terrible. I didn't realize it was that much. 10 stone for one brick. Oh my goodness. So that's 10 bricks, 20 bricks, 5 bricks, 25. It's not even enough. Oh my goodness. 10, 20, 30. So that should be enough to give me 50 bricks. Oh my goodness. I had no idea. So I understand these games are usually, you know, better played with a team of people that work to one common goal. So I guess, you know, that's probably why some of these things are a little more intensive to get resources. But at the same time, it seems like it's quite a bit. So what I wanted to do was go test my building theory. So I'm going to throw this stuff in there for now. Can I carry all this or no? I cannot. Let's split this stuff up. I don't think I need a lot. I just want a few to test. Want to see. Got some ceilings and some of this and some of this. Still too much? Okay, take the rock then. How about that? Okay, I'm going to... I should put my bow and arrow back. I think bow and arrows have run out anyway. Okay, I want to go test my building hypothesis. Swim, swim, swim. Ah, it's this guy again, Norm. Hey, Norm. See, he's got his... There's another... Oh, there's people there, too. This might be less than ideal situation. There's so many of these guys. So I'm thinking that's a tribe of people. So this might not work out ideally, because I didn't bring any bows and stuff. But I wanted to see was if I can make a ramp that goes spiraling up around here. But I wanted to see if I could do it without going 90 degrees. So I wanted to see if I could go up a little bit and turn a little each time. I wanted to see what Conan Exiles would do with irregular building. So I'm just trying to find a spot where I can kind of start this without getting too close to those guys and seeing if it'll work. But I want it really kind of close to the edge and all this stuff is in the way. But I can always use more Poor things. So let's craft another bow and arrow. We can't hide. Oh, we need hide for that. I don't have enough stone. Okay, I guess here is where we're going to start. Alright. Let's just see what we can do. So what I want... So it seems like it'll place here. I'm going to try turning it that way a bit. Go up a little bit. That's just perfect. Oh, you can jump, but you can't move when you're too heavy. That's interesting. Might as well eat all this stuff. Boy, I'm gonna have to drop some wood. So here's my thought. What if you're building from here to another platform? So what if you're building from there to another platform, but it's not straight? So let's say, so that would be straight. It's kind of hard to see. What I want to do is see if this was exactly straight. Okay, I got to get rid of some of this stuff here. So if I was here, this would be straight-ish like this. Now if I can get it not to snap. For a second it didn't snap, but now it's going to snap. Okay, so that would be straight. Okay, let's go up a bit. And then I'll turn it a bit this way, just a little bit. Now, I want to try putting a pillar and something like this on it. We'll just see what happens here. Five, put a pillar on there. Six, platform. So then, right, so this one is not perpendicular to this guy. So what happens when this sort of thing takes place? Oh, looks like you can't... So it looks like you can't carry on at all. So, what would happen if I'm going to try building like a little ramp up there. Just see what would happen in that case. So let's say I started out this way, go here kind of thing. Then I could do one there. Then kind of want a ramp going up. So a little bit of a gap, but it's not, you can fall through, I guess. This is quite interesting. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Oh, got the bad guy here. This would be the one dangerous part about building this close. He had some rock on him. So I'm not sure if I want to do this or not then. Looks kind of weird. But let's go back, make our iron stuff, and then we'll tackle that problem another day. Oh, I thought the game locked up. Alright, I should have enough of everything. In fact, I've got more than enough of everything. Let's dump in some of this stuff for right now. Let's go back to my building resources. Put these guys away. I haven't figured out what the use is for bones yet, so I'm not going to worry about that. Then I need my iron and my brick. Yes. Oh, and I just dropped it, I think. Okay, let's see if we can't make the blacksmith's bench. Craft. Now what do you think? Let's see what it looks like. Okay, it's kind of a nice thing. I think I could probably put it inside here. A little bit safer from the elements. I really like that you're gonna rotate these things. Get it right in the corner of the wall there. Boom, just like that. Now look at this, I could build iron reinforcement. So an iron frame used to reinforce stone walls. A steel frame. An iron pick. So I need a branch, 20 iron bars, oh my gosh, and leather. Leather? An iron hatchet? Should be great, but the iron sword is what I need. So all I need is some iron bars, 20 iron bars, and some branches. Look at this. So let's craft our super sword. Well, maybe we should craft two. Let's craft two super swords. That way I've got a backup in case in the odd chance that I die. The very odd chance that I die. You know, that rarely happens. Okay, I'm just going... These things are now useless, I think. So you can't, like, destroy them. Just gonna... There needs to be a thing where you can pile old items into a bin and recycles it for you or something. Okay, here we go. It's time to extract my revenge on the crocodile. Your time has come. He emerges out of the water. He charges the crocodile from behind. Slash! 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 Slash, 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 slash. Take that, take that, take that. That wasn't too bad. Half health, so I didn't do super great. There's another crocodile over there. I'm not in good shape. Did he give me hide? No, he gives me like this thick hide. I want to kill that other guy. I gotta wait for my health to kind of charge up a bit because I don't want to die. The primitive barbarian sees his prey in the bushes. Being quick, nimble, and agile, he rushes towards the crocodile, slashing, missing completely. He slashes back and forth as the crocodile charges him, knocks him on his back. He turns, the crocodile tries to run, he chops him in half. The crocodile is dead and just as fast as before. The barbarian survives the encounter. Not too bad. I don't know why this guy is over here now though. I would fight him too, but I'm a little bit worried. See if I can't repair this quickly. And I probably can't repair without iron. Oh. I don't like this guy being here. Makes too much noise. At least I can kite this guy. Didn't realize I need iron to even repair my weapon. It seems to like go down in durability faster than I think it should. And I don't think I have any iron anyway to actually repair this stuff, do I? Got a little bit. Oh my goodness. Oh, that didn't even repair the whole thing. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh great. Okay, iron hatchet. And I need leather. So another thing I need to make is this leather thing, I'm guessing. This tannery thing, where is that? Journeyman stuff. Where was that? This guy. I think I need to do that. Stretching hides allows thicker hides to be stretched into two thinner hides. Tannery for processing hides into leather, yes. So I need this. But it costs 3. So I need some upgrade stuff to happen. And some more things and stuff. So I'm not quite ready to exact my revenge on the crocodiles, but I do have an iron sword. Things are a lot better than they were before. I know where there's some iron. I can go back and get some more iron as the need arises. That will be it for today, I think. Okay, thanks a lot for hanging out with me today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click the like button. That helps a lot. And I'll talk to you again next time. Have a good day, guys. Bye-bye. Wah, wah, wah. Mm-hmm.